Your Majesty, Your Royal Highness, Director General, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. War is not an accident, nor is it a natural disaster. It is people who wage war. And it's still astonishing to see what human beings are capable of. The past century has brought tremendous progress in many areas. We have made the whole world accessible and even the universe. The internet has totally changed our lives. New medicines have changed the lives of people when the past would have died. But it seems that man is also capable of devising more and more new ways of killing people rather than saving them, such as with chemical weapons. Weapons that appear to have been developed to ensure that people die the most horrible death imaginable. Weapons that people can hardly protect themselves against. And so create even more fear. Weapons of terror, in fact. The news brings us horrifying evidence once more. It is always the most fragile who fall victim to chemical weapons. Ordinary men and women, and most of all, little children. And the life of anyone who does manage to survive is ruined forever. Strong men are turned into physical wrecks. Women give birth decades later to disabled children. Yes, indeed, it is people who wage wars. It is also people who protect humanity from the violence of war. The Chemical Weapons Convention and the Organization of Prohibition of Chemical Weapons offer proof of this. The presence of the OPCW in The Hague is also one of the reasons why this city is known as the International City of Peace and Justice. I would like to congratulate the OPCW on its anniversary. And it is the impressive results which your organization has achieved in the last 20 years. It is thanks to your staff, past and present, that the world has become just a bit safer. The Hague and its people are proud of the fact that this happens here in our city. You can rest assured that the OPCW can continue to count on our support in the future too. As I mentioned, it may be technology which spreads death and destruction. But The Hague sees it as its mission to put knowledge to good use for the benefit of humanity, as to promote peace and justice all over the world. Thank you.